afternoon sun gleaming off the Arizona Speedway. I gotta tell you, you couldn't ask for better conditions for today's event. Woo-hoo-hoo! Man, we are in for a real treat. A battle race that in all battle races, it's the ultimate in-weapon fuel mayhem.
May not look it, but I've done some stunt driving in my day.
Trying to win this?
Start buckets away. The leader's in big trouble.
Firepower never hurts.
Hey, where'd you send us off?
Watch and learn. Let's do this. Just pull over already. You're making this way too easy. Oh, you better get ready.
Here, I got your legs on.
You gotta love that rapid fire.
I'm done.
Oh yeah, an oil slick. Nice.
Just another trick in my repertoire. This will at least make it interesting.
Look out, folks, we got an active road mine.
Don't worry, you'll get an autograph when this is over. Hope the cameras catch this. Thanks for being such a gracious loser. He sets a good example for the fans. How about we pick up the pace?
Okay.
Hold the applause. Might distract the others. This is hardly a setback. Friendly competition.
Giving it all they got out there.
Whoa. Oh, you better get ready.
Chat, but I got a race to win. You're making this way too easy.
Yes!
That was barely a workout.
Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks. Let's dig into Jackson Storm's performance. He was right in there today from start to finish. If you don't see how much potential this guy has, you don't know racing. Miss Fritter, tell us, what did you see out there?
Oh man, that was amazing! I could watch races like that all day.
Hey, that's it for tonight. Join us tomorrow for more highlights and commentary with me, legendary Piston Cup champion, Chick Hicks.